you guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a cool Lego vending machine. So let's start. First we're going to get this. I'm going to place that there. This over here. This on top. That there. This in the corner. Three of these. One, two, three. Next, we're going to place this over here like that. And then we're going to place this over here like that. I'm going to put that there. And then next, we need to place this here like that. And then next we're going to get this, we're going to place this here, and then we're going to put this over here like that. I'm going to get this, we're going to place this over here, and then we're going to place this over here again, so I guess you're going to place that there. Like that, and then we're gonna put this there. Like that. This here. This here. Like that. Then next we're going to place this here. And then we're going to put this over here. This here like that. Onto here like that. And then we've got some spurs. So as you can see, I chose a bit of a peculiar design. And also, I forgot the money, so I'm just going to use this tile. You're going to put money into here, like that, and you push it. And then, just a silly mistake. This cat. And just push it down. Okay, there we have it. It just got stuck in there. Let's do that again then, shall we? Let's place this here like that. And we're going to place the drink in the middle, put that there, and then we're going to push this. Yeah, it worked. Yay. And then we're going to take that out, and we've got a drink. So, before we end this video, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego building videos. We do Connect Playing videos, Beyblade videos. We also have another channel. It's called PasterTube Gaming. We do gaming videos such as Minecraft, Cop and Rob, Roblox, Bloons, TD Battles, and Grandpa of Rome. So, yeah. Hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye, guys.